Fifner is the world's leading manufacturer of rotary transfer machines and offers the best solutions for workpieces at the high volume end. Our customers manufacture complex mass-produced workpieces on over 2,700 highly precise Fifner rotary transfer machines. In the newest electrical hydraulic machine series, up to 24 processing stations will be combined with up to 5 machining axes each. There has not been a CNC control system on the market yet that can control so many axes. The challenge lies in being able to combine decentralized, intelligent electric and electro-hydraulic axes in any constellation. In addition, until now, we had to use many CNC control systems in parallel using the so-called master-slave process. This used up a lot of time and money for us in engineering. For our machines and therefore for our customers, this was not an ideal technical solution with regard to operation and, above all things, to cycle time. We have been monitoring the control market and looking for the ideal CNC solution for decades. Therefore, we were very excited when Bosch Rexroth introduced the Indramotion MTX Advance to us. Finally, a CNC control system that can control up to 99 axes in 60 CNC channels. To put it bluntly, for the first time there was a control manufacturer who could play in our league. For us, this is interesting for many reasons. We can save an enormous amount of time in programming and, above all, in commissioning, because we no longer need to program and coordinate many control systems in parallel. In addition, we are able to implement a simple, integrated safety concept with a control system and integrated safety functions at drive level. We have completely redeveloped the PLC and CNC software for the new Fifner series. Our programmers were able to complete all of the tasks with the IndraWorks engineering environment. This saves time and reduces sources of errors. We were able to completely take over our visualization thanks to the OPC architecture. The combination of software tools and open standards in IndraWorks makes the whole engineering process extremely transparent. The new machine software is so modular that we will be using it in all of our machine series in future. We have also made sure that our customers are able to change the machine configurations themselves. They can add or remove their own functions to or from a unit. This is an important selling point for us. We haven't just used the control system from Bosch Rexroth, but also their electro-hydraulic and electrical drives. This solution from a single source has simplified many things. All drives are connected with the control system via CERCOS. The IAC multi-Ethernet valves close the control loop decentrally, and the software automatically considers the special features of the hydraulics. Thanks to the great collaboration with the specialists from Bosch Rexroth throughout the entire project period, we required less than a year for the new Fifner machine series. For our complex rotary solutions, this is very, very good. We consider the complete package impressive. Benchmark control, electric and electro-hydraulic drives from a single source, consistent engineering, and excellent support from the drive and control specialists at Bosch Rexroth. The results were the most impressive thing of all. The first machine with Indramotion MTX Advanced is running entirely to the end customer's satisfaction. We have exceeded their expectations by far concerning cycle time, precision, availability, and above all, convertibility of the machine. We also increased the overall performance of our rotary applications by approximately 20%. In future, our customers will benefit from using our new machine series with Bosch Rexroth MTX Control.